Let's go to Chris and Jordan with some health and wellness tips.